In this video, we will see about the emergency message feature in PySignage. With this feature, you can display a message on all the screens across all the player groups in your PySignage account, on top of the scheduled playlist of respective groups. Designed as a feature to cater to emergency situations, they are of utility in various use cases today. We will learn more about this with a demo. Log into your account. Go to Groups tab. In the top right, you can see the Override All Players tab. In the drop-down, you see Force a Message option. Click on that. Select Enable Message. There, you can type a message that you want displayed on screen. I will type a sample message for this demo. Also, select the place on screen where you want the message deployed. Top, bottom or middle. I will keep it at the middle. Click on Deploy All. Now, you can see all the screens in your account are displaying this message, irrespective of the group they belong to. Now, go to Override All Players tab and click on Clear All Overrides. You can see the emergency message stops being displayed. Note that this override message is different than the emergency message option you have at group level. For example, every group has an emergency message option. Here, let us go inside the group Demo Group. In the top right, you can see the emergency message tab. The message created here is displayed only for this group, in this case Demo Group. Unlike the force message option, where the message is deployed across all the groups in your PySignage account. For demo purpose, let us create a message for this group. I will enable and write a message, "This is a group level message." I will select bottom display and click on deploy. You can see this message on screen. Now, we will go back to the groups tab. Select force a message. Here we already have a message we created previously. Click on deploy all. You see the group level message is replaced with emergency message. Now, if you again go back to the group tab, override all players tab and click on clear all overrides, the emergency message is gone and the group level message is back in display. So in PySignage, you can not only display custom messages for each group, but also a single message can be deployed across all screens in your network with just a few steps with this force message feature. As the name suggests, this is a feature created for emergencies, but our customers are deriving their own use cases with this feature. Reach us at info@pysignage.com for any further queries.